G'day everyone, CJ here again, and today we're on Baja California Sur, and we're in the town of Loreto, picking up office supplies from the Best Buy to take it to the port at La Paz. Okay. All right. So we've loaded the office supplies. It's time to head for La Paz. Excuse me. Just had to cut out a bit due to coughing. Okay, that's the Loreto port where we delivered our last job. Looks quite a bit like Oakland for some reason. Excuse it, I had to cough again. That way. That way. CD Insurgents. This is looking pretty good. Except for the driving, a bit all over the place there. Okay, this is Route 1, Gulf Coastline. Okay. Had a problem back there. Come on, truck. Top of the hill, now it's down the other side. And going up there was steep enough in places. your speed hump. This is cloudy weather. This is Mexico, come on. Okay, we are coming towards the end of this road. Bump. Bump. What low? Proximal. CD Insurgents. So I mean they put all their political prisoners here. CD Constitucion. CD Constitution. Thank you. 60 miles an hour and more. Well, actually reached 65. In Cabo San Lucas down this way. Speed bump coming up now. Well, within the next couple of days, the next update to ATS will come out, and Utah will be available very shortly thereafter. And the update to ATS will be significant. It'll be DirectX 10. Yeah, so what was it, DirectX 10 or 11? 10, I guess. Or whatever it is, maybe incompatible with these versions of third-party map add-ons. We'll just have to see. So LCJ's career will be suspended while we wait for updates. That's okay, there'll be plenty to explore in Utah. Yeah, so lots of dates have shown that it's going to be very, very good. At the edge of the road. Thank you. twisty here. Tightening up into a real turn. Should be descending to La Paz quite soon. Well, there you go, we've reached La Paz. We should slow down to about 30. staffing agency. Built and a Volvo right next to each other. Wow. Hooked up to Kenworth, allegedly. So there's the Volvo. There you go, so office supplies delivered from Loreto to La Paz. quite a scenic road, a little bit challenging at times. I hope you enjoyed it. Well, until next time, farewell from CJ.